Hey guys. Okay, it looks like we're starting day 82. Before we start, I do need to get to bed soon for work in the morning. I just wanted to give a shout out. So, does Proto Burial asked 9K Topaz free to play really? And the answer is yes. So, if you're ever not sure if someone is free to play, all you have to do... Sorry, let me collect these rewards real quick. If you're not sure if someone's free to play, if you go into any recharge event, if you spend even $1, 1 cent, 10 cents, doesn't matter, this will be claimable. This is the very first recharge icon you get. This is how you can tell if someone is a casher or free to play. Now, considering my VIP level is 0 or 1, I have not spent any money at all, and I've earned well over 30,000 Topaz just from the events playing for free, and I'm ranked 1 in arenas. There are going to be events where they give us free VIP tokens. I haven't gotten one yet, but as of right now, if you need to verify, that's how you do it. This means you're free to play. Sorry for the delayed intro, I just wanted to show that to anyone that's not sure, or someone who doesn't watch the streams regularly. If you have any more questions, please leave a comment in the YouTube videos, and I'll happily respond when I can. So, let's get started.
Look, Dawn!
Darkness is coming!
Thank you. Thank you.
All right, guys. I think that's it for today. I got to refresh. They keep highlighting all these events like, hey, collect this, collect this, collect this, and there's nothing there. So it's always confusing. Like, see this one right here. I've already collected it. But they're still asking me to collect. I really dislike when they do that. It's misleading. And we already know this one's done, but it wants me to collect the free spins. Womp womp. Okay, I think that's just about it. Within a few days, we only need 3 more levels and we got 5 days to do it. So we should be able to finish that off once we get to level 30. Those of you that have been following along, you know we're going to get our 10 coupons. And then we can go back to the limited pack. And every time we get a pack, we get a little topaz bonus. So it's just more topaz, more materials. Okay, let's do the BR comparison, and then we'll call it for today. So, almost 400 million today. Not bad. Again, it's not as good as it was during the event, because we were getting 1 billion a day, so that was extremely helpful. But we are getting close on certain systems. I'm still going to need 147 to get the next level of that. Yeah, that'll be helpful. Everything else in due time. Alright guys, I'm going to cut the video. It's almost been 30 minutes. I hope you guys have a good day. It's almost 1 a.m., so I need to get sleep for work. Take care.